Ever since I made my debut last year at WrestleMania, I've dominated Randy Orton and Riddle. I've dominated the Dirty Dogs. I've dominated the New Day. I've dominated AJ Styles. And tonight, I come across the largest man I've ever faced in that ring, T-Bar. And tonight, I'm gonna dominate him.
The imposing presence of Omos taking up the entire walkway. That's not easy to do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos!
The saying goes, everything's bigger in Texas. You have to imagine Omos has his sights set on WrestleMania. Talented and dangerous as T-Bar is, even T-Bar has to realize he's gonna have to use his slight speed advantage. And I say slight because Omos, despite being 7'4", is deceptively fast. Boom! Oh, case in point.
You love it when they make you look smart, right?
Absolutely. Here comes Omos to the outside. The bell hasn't even rung. This isn't even an official matchup yet.
I think Omos could sense the doubt in the eyes of T-Bar and immediately took advantage of it.
I don't even know if this match is going to be able to be officially be started.
I have not heard a bell yet.
I don't think Omos even cares. Cannot officially start the match because T-Bar is unable to compete right now.
I mean, the official ought to think about stopping this one. T-Bar can't even hold himself up.
Come on. Give me a minute.
T-Bar signaling that he wants to go.
Got to respect the guts of T-Bar, but this is likely to be the worst decision of his professional career.
The bell has rung. We're underway. T-Bar versus Omos.
T-Bar out of the way.
First offense from T-Bar is defense.
You got to think about T-Bar. It's not often that we see T-Bar competing.
Oh God.
Okay. 6'9", ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to say this could be a potential opportunity for T-Bar to leave his mark, but
his mark is going to be in the center of the mat.
I think his mark type is going to be skid at the end of this one.
Oh!
Omos doing whatever he wants.
Lover. Mercy. Mercy.
Here is your winner.
I usually don't say that with a pin, but that was merciful, gentlemen.
T-Bar never had a chance.